Arna Vishnu, first of all, Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas.
On this day you are here on this site of Satyagraha, which has been continuing from last 32 days. So, aaj tu mela hai, jabadar ki bolung shakta.
My greetings to everyone. Today is the 32 days my brother and sisters are fasting. It is a very auspicious occasion and it's a divine day. It is a world holiday and on this day the world is rejoicing to celebrate the birthday of our Jesus Christ, the Savior of the world. I'm very much disturbed because when the world is rejoicing, my brothers and sisters are fasting here on this very divine old Goa. They are fasting for their rights. On this day, it has been when the world and when we had had good food and all the sweets and all, and my brother and sister have fasted today. It really disturbs me that this day, why Goa had to go and why my brothers and sisters are fasting? Because of the illegalities and because of some of the illegalities done by my own brethren, my Goan bureaucrats as well as politicians. My humble request to all of them to get on to this project and demolish the same project.
But they have already revoked the license at the moment.
They have revoked the license. That doesn't matter. It's all in papers. But when we
even
will
they
see
are having
the
a joint inspection.
Demolition, when we will see the demolition, that time only my brothers and sisters said that they will get up from this and they will stop their hunger fast. It is very, very disturbing that all the world has turned on Goa. They are in Goa to celebrate Christmas. Entire world, you see the tourists, and my brothers has to